Everybody, welcome back to Nightmare Before Christmas. Please respond. In the last episode, we just came into Christmas Town, and boy, are my arms tired. And then
what?
I don't know. Now we're gonna save Sandy because they still call him that, even though they've known him for God knows how long.
I know. You'd think in that time he'd be like, "Look, fucking get it right."
All right. Yeah. Even at the end of the movie, he's like, "I'm Santa Claus." So you think? Where do I go?
Enter the door on the east. What?
Yeah, it's like the door. It's right here. Because it was blocked off by the weird purple shit.
Well, there you go. Can I just say this website has a countdown timer for Christmas in seconds?
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm not even sure I have the vocabulary to pronounce this number. It's like 4,677 and
oh, hold on.
1,000.
Ken Page, you rock. Santa doing up there? I love you, Ken Page.
Santa, no!
Also, can I say, out of all the designs for Santa Claus that I've ever seen in many Christmas specials, I really hate the design for Santa in this fucking movie.
Really?
Oh, it's awful. It's creepy as hell!
Well, it's Tim Burton, of course. Of course Sandy, it's fucking creepy. Ugh. What are you two gonna Words. Do? This'll be fun to watch! It's payback time! But we gotta get him down! But how? I'm just gonna stop and think about this for a second, says Jack. Time, then
stop that train. Okay, so basically what you're supposed to do is make it so Santa Claus does not get chopped down, so you gotta keep switching the tracks.
Yep.
But you also have to kill the train.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Ow.
It recommends having fire bombs, but we haven't got any fire left, have we?
Oh no, I never even I'm not sure. No, we still got six.
Oh, okay, never mind then.
Okay. Son of a bitch, really?
Oh yeah, I forgot. This train's actually really fucking slow. Blow it up with fire!
That's what I'm trying to do.
More fire.
Shit! I think I already lost.
Did you forget to switch the tracks?
Yeah!
Wow! Nice one, bro!
Oh my god!
Wow!
Yeah! Santa!
How did you fail so quickly?
I don't know, because I'm really stupid, I guess. Shit. And now I'm gonna lose an ass ton of money.
Nine? Right, just immediately switch the track.
Oh yeah, and Santa just repeats the same two lines over and over again.
And like so many characters of that era.
You just keep saying this can't be happening, this can't be happening, this can't be happening, this can't be happening.
Somebody shut him up! Oogie, why could you not have gagged him when you hung it up there?
I wish. But then this would be like some twisted scenario.
It's twisted anyway, dude.
Oogie ain't kinky, I don't think. Well, I've already got it over halfway dead.
Which is quite impressive, to be fair.
Yeah, this is like the first round of the train.
Oh, can it come from more than one direction?
Yes.
Okay. I doubt that's gonna be a problem.
Oh my god, auto target, really?
Well, manual target wasn't any better, let's not forget.
No, I know.
Tool rubber!
Oh my god, really?! Oh my god!
Want their little signal lights to tell you where it's coming from.
No.
I'm just saying.
I know. Okay.
Try and be helpful, dude.
Okay, so I switch the tracks there. Now use another blue soul.
Kill it.
Use another blue soul. Get this the fuck out of here.
I'd say kill it with fire, but I think we're out of fire.
Yeah, we're out of fire. That's like the first thing.
Fair enough. Die, train! That is a really sinister looking train, not gonna lie.
Ah, oh, god damn it! There's so much crap!
Kill it all!
Have the shit to kill all the crap. I have enough to kill the train.
Well, just focus on the train then. I think you can only hit the front part by the looks of things.
Okay, wherever it comes out next, it's done.
Woo!
This is a short chapter. Okay,
I remember this
from?
Being a lot harder.
Well, to be fair, probably when we were kids.
True. I was a kid for a long time.
There, it's dead.
Yay!
That was easy. It's probably like, hey, we'll take it easy on you because we know that Oogie's boss fight is fucking bullshit. It's not.
Well, you see, I'm truly.
Ah! Can't anyone perish around here?
Oogie! Give back that sleigh!
Okay, so I'm pretty sure chapter 24. I can't deliver any presents. An entire year of
preparations will be lost. I don't remember.
Because I know that there's 25 chapters, right?
Mm-hmm. I think it's like the build-up to the boss battle.
Well, Oogie took the sleigh. Or, no, wait.
Sally.
Really?
Jack, we have our
I'm a plot device for whenever you need something! I'm way more useful here than I ever was
Good
in the movie.
Thinking, Sally. Now we can chase after Oogie. Come on, Sandy. Let's go get him.
Yeah, bring Santa with you. He's such a huge help.
Holiday leaders back to their worlds.
That's great news, Sally. Thanks. Now all that's left to take care of is Oogie.
Sandy really is just fat and gets in the way.
If we don't hurry, Christmas will be ruined.
Sir, I slipped the Halloween present you gave me into Santa's sleigh. It should activate while Oogie's flying, scaring the daylights out of him and the reindeer.
Thanks.
Good elf.
Now let's get him.
Santa should pay you more. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure...
I gotta be honest, looking at the walkthrough, I think there are only 24 chapters.
Really?
And two secret chapters, which you refuse to do.
Yeah, fuck that. They're boring. You know? So, like, but we're about to finish the game.
We are about to finish the game.
Okay, so, I'm calling this part short.
Just to build up for the finale.
And, we'll see you next time. I don't even care if this part's like 6 minutes. I don't even give a shit. So, see you guys next time.
What he said. Bye!
Bye!